Hello guys, welcome back to again iTechHub YouTube channel. My name is Thruvin. Here in this video I will show you a new iOS update is now available. Please update from the iOS 17 beta. Recently lot of iPhone and iPad users to say I keep getting this pop-up, everything is updated and restart on my iPhone but still not solved. Are you facing same problem on your iPhone? Now this question is, what is the process for this pop-up stop? Before the starting video, please make sure to subscribe my channel, like, comment and share, and also press the bell icon for the more informative video. Why this pop-up so again and again? Now this question is, when you update your iPhone with iOS 17 beta. For example, in your iPhone software update here you can see also iOS 17.5 is up to date. But iOS 17.5 is a beta version. iOS 17.5 is not yet available. Current release version is iOS 17.4.1. In your iPhone, you already turn off the beta updates on your iPhone setting. For solve these problems, you need to turn on the beta updates and keep updating until iOS 17.5 finally release. Then you can turn off the beta updates on your iPhone. If your iPhone is already beta versions is updated, now simple turn on the beta updates and this way too you can easily remove this pop-up again. I hope this video helpful for you. Thank you so much. Please subscribe my channel, like, comment and share. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye-bye.